everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Madge, and for today's video, we're going to talk about DOP airdrop, guys. So last time we did the testnet, but now we're going to do the quest for the Galax campaign, and this will be the road to mainnet. So don't skip, guys. Stay tuned at the end of this video, dahil meron silang pa-quiz, so there will be an answer. So 10 questions. So, post ko na lang siya later on during sumasagot ako ng quiz, guys. Kaya, huwag kayo mag-skip. And, 4 weeks siya, different tasks. So, ito, week 1 and week 2 yung gagawin ko for you guys. But, before we jump into it, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel if you have not already, and ring that notification bell so you always be updated to my upcoming videos and off-the-clock episodes. So, kailangan gawin to lahat, guys, para makakuha kayo na the final prize. So, wala naman siyang fees. Don't charge all free. Kailangan lang gawin yung mga tasks and get the points. So, make sure na gawin yung week 1, week 2, week 3, and week 4, guys. Pag nakita nyo to, gawin nyo na kagad. Pwede naman siya, buti nga walang time limit. So first, kailangan nyo, ayan, mag-join, mag-tweet, mag-follow sa kanyang mga social media. Ganun naman kadalasan. Pero yung ngayong week 2, nakalimutan ako kasi gawin yung week 1 before, kaya ipapakita ko na sa inyo. Yung week 2 kasi, mayroon silang quiz. Kaya very important yan, guys. Uulit kasi kayo kapag may mali kayo sa quiz, guys. But of course, paminsan kasi one day, kailangan mo siya ulitin, or para may ano siya, kailangan magpahinga once na ano kayo, nagkamali. But anyway, now, ito, kapag ayaw sa inyo, pwede nyo i-copy yung mismong yung account nila sa Telegram, and then putin na kayo sa inyo mismo talaga kung ayaw mag proceed, guys. And then, ayan, join the group. So, once na kapag join kayo, guys, ayan, minsan medyo matagal lang yung ano, X na natin to. Patagal lang siya, hindi siya kagad. Kapag kinilik ko yung circle, paminsan ayaw pa nga, guys. Pero kailangan yung sa Galax nyo, guys, sa same yung nakalagay dyan na details of your social media, kasi nakasync in lang dyan, diba? So mamaya iba yung Telegram account, kasi sa isang Telegram pwede kayong makagawa na at least 3 accounts, different accounts, diba? So now, ayan, eto na, follow. Madali lang yung week 1, guys. Follow, visit, like, retweet. So it's very, very easy, guys. So paminsan mabilis naman, katulad niyan, diba, yung final, kasi naka-follow naman kasi ako way back before pa kay DOP, diba, yung ginawa natin, guys. So now, ayan, nilike natin. So 4 weeks siya durations, so until February 27th. Kaya before, kaya dapat pagka, I think ano na yan, yung February 27th will be the last day na yan. So dapat matapos nyo siya before February 27, guys. So ayun, dito pag natapos niya siya, get 40 points, and then yung second task for the first week, you'll get 60 points. Ito yung mga may visit, watch YouTube. So gagawin ko lang siya offline, guys, and then babalikan ko na lang kayo once na tayo ay mag week 2 para makita niyo yung mga tasks for the week 2, and then for the quiz as well. So ayan, guys. So sa para dito sa 60 points, kailangan nyo mag-visit. Kadalasan yung mga medium nila, yung mismo website. So, ayan. Ito medium. Ayan, yung medium nila. So, at least ito yung guide sa makita nyo. So, all of their informations kung paano yung gagawin ko. Hindi ko pa rin nakapag-test net. So, ito na yung makita nyo. Yung, pwede kayo makapunta sa kanilang video para malaman nyo yung step by step as well, guys. So, ongoing pa rin naman sila. Kaya gawin nyo na yung test net para maging ano kayo, eligible kayo for the airdrop nila, upcoming airdrop. So now natapos na natin yung week 1. So now ayan, claim natin 16. Hindi pa kasi nag-refresh. I don't know, hindi pa nag-sync yung sa taas, kaya hindi pa siya total of 100 yan. So week 1, total of 100, and then week 2, ayan, di ba, wala pa, total of 150. So sa week 2, madali lang din, like, pero yung pinaka yan nga yung pinakamatagal is yung quiz DOP regarding sa DOP, guys. So I'll be back once na magka-quiz na ako, guys. So, tapos ko lang tong stats.
A few moments later.
Ayan guys, so tayo ay nakuha na natin. So ito, claim na natin, later ko na pala yung points. Tapusin muna natin itong quiz for DOP. So ayan, quiz 1. I-ano nga lang guys, i-pause nga lang. Letter lack of decentralization over transparency. Next, i-pause ka na lang guys per quiz once nag-quiz na kayo para at least alam nyo yung answer. Wanted to receive target crypto ads. What is the transparency versus users disagree on? Next, what does selectee deciding? Give it a full data ownership. And choose. And Ethereum. And then next. December. Philippines. A December kasi sa Philippines yan, submit. Ayan, we get 100. Pag ibalik kayo, hindi papaulitin kayo guys. But you need to wait for just a few hours. So ayan, natapos na natin. So i-aling lang siya, i-notify nyo na lang kayo para at least mananotify kayo once na-release na yung for the week 3 and the week 4 guys. Sayang naman, mas maganda kung matapos nyo yung 4. Kasi pag hindi siya natapos, I don't know kung makukuha nyo yung pinaka grand prize na sinasabi nila yung, or diba yung prize na makuha. Diba? Sayang din yon. And then, possible na isa sa mga requirements din or madagdagan nyo yung airdrop once na na-release yung DOP airdrop, yung token ng DOP guys. So, sayang to. Gawin nyo na siya. So, isa siya sa ina-iden ng mga airdroppers at maganda yung review sa kanya ng karamihan. Kaya, do it now. So, until next time, goodbye!